Hello, my friends, you're welcome again to my channel. Well, so if you are new to this channel is made to teach and explain electrical concepts to electrical students and electrical workers. Okay, so in this particular video, this is a motor control panel that controls a set of motors, and there is a particular motor that needs to go forward and reverse with remote stop and start. Okay, I am yet to make a comprehensive video on that particular arrangement, but in case you have a project and you need help, you can call the number below for assistance. Alright, so there was a little problem that needed attention, and so a friend called me to assist in rectifying the fault. So in case you have such an issue, you can call on me for assistance. It doesn't matter the distance, if you're able to explain how the system works, and then what the problem is, I can help you to solve it remotely. All right, so this is a motor control panel that controls a set of electrical motors, and there is a particular motor that needs to go forward and then backwards to distribute chicken feed. And so there was a problem with that control system. If you have such a problem, you can call on me for assistance. Or if you want a special design for your own project, you can contact me for assistance. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please, if you are new, kindly click on the like button, share, and don't forget also to subscribe. See you again in the next video.